I find all Volvo machines very reactive. They are very precise, especially on low engine modes. You can turn the engine down and you've still got the same reactive feel as what you had with the engine on full revs. So it is really a better option for different reasons. Fuel consumption is a big issue. Diesel is expensive. So we do try to conserve as much fuel as we can. At the end of the day, the fuel consumption comes out of our cost per tonne.